Breaking news in Washington County. A six-mile section of the northbound Mon-Fayette Expressway has reopened after a fatal crash near the California interchange. A tractor-trailer, a box truck, and a car were all involved in the crash. At least one person was killed, and two more people were flown to the hospital. Officials say the road has reopened and traffic is now moving freely.